This is not fair. This transgender MMA fighter breaks a woman's skull in just 39 seconds. Watch until the end.
Oh, wow, Erica Newsom throws, goes for the takedown. Fallon Fox's escape. They're both back up on their feet.
Good throws and reversals by both fighters.
These girls are getting right into it. Fox delivering the knees, and that's it. Fallon.
How the f- is this legal? Let me know in the comments below. What do you think about the whole situation? Should transgender athletes be allowed to compete in women's sports?